You just said we gotta go to work. Shit. Hang on to her. Hang on to her now. Oh, we just lost it. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to NASCAR 14, where this weekend we are in Martinsville Speedway. This is one of my worst tracks. I tested here the other day about, two, 3 hours. Got a setup I liked. And we're going to qualify and see where we end up. So without further ado, let's do this. Let's do this damn thing. So Martinsville is a track that requires a lot of patience and a lot of braking as well. So that's, we're going to try to do decent here. We sucked really bad. We did really well at the last race, but we blew a motor. So hoping to do better. Amazing day for this team, this 41 team. Kurt Busch won the race.
Show them boys what we got.
It was amazing. Been waiting for that for 2 years now, it seems. So it was a very celebratory time for me today. I went a little nuts at the end of the race. You can imagine. All right, we got good hard now. This is it. First lap green.
That's one down. Come on, push that pace. One more time. Here we go.
I know Bugs was testing here the other day, and he is just a beast at this track at Martinsville. He's really good. Me, I'm not that good at it. It's just short tracks I love and I usually do decent at, but it took me a long time to get the car dialed into what I wanted. It turned out you would 20 fucking second. God, this is going to be bad. We'll be back by the Rooks. The right side tires are usually, if you pump them up on the right hand side and you bring them up by a pound or so, you would help the car turn left. Well, it was doing the opposite. It was, since this track is so flat, it just was fucking me over. So I'm ready for this. Here we go. No turning back now. Caution, fucking wreck fest is what it's going to be. Starting outside of Clint Bowyer in the 15. And these restarts are never good for me. I'm not good at restarts here at Martinsville. Here we go. Here we go, Bowyer. Look at that restart. Just shit. Getting blown away. All right. Well, we got our work cut off for us. That's for fucking sure. Yeah, I know. Don't fucking hit us. Put us in the fucking wall, you dick. Already.
Keep rolling. Keep rolling. Car inside. Trying to get your
car. Yeah, I know he's there.
Car inside,
yeah. Wrecking. Really? Oh, I got a good run there. I'll take that. And you and that. Jesus. Yeah, so it's all about rocketing off the straightaways and then just hard in the brakes. But I've got a really good fast car set up here, so I'm expecting to do better than what we started. Car feels really nice. I'm very happy with it. Which is the change from what you're used to hearing me bitch and complain about the setup of the car, usually the whole race. This one I tested at for a long time because I was terrible at it, and we just got a nice setup. Watch him out here. Ooh, don't get on that bump. Oh, shit. Three wide. Hang on to her. Middle.
Left side's clear. Car up top, just looking.
It's all right. He's going to try to fucking spin me if I won't give it to him. There you go. Have it. Take it. Look at that. Yeah. Oh, he fucking ramped right in the back end of me, you son of a bitch. Already starting to get really hot in this room already because hearts are beating. Sweating. No, let him fucking look low. I got him on the outside of the corner every time. I'll drive away from you every day, buddy. Okay, the car is handling really nice. And now I'm just trying to hit my marks and just getting that rhythm. That's what short track racing is all about, that rhythm, you know? You're in the gas, you're on the brake, you're in the gas, but it's about that feel, how early or how late you're in one of them, which can really cost you position. I've got a faster car than him, than these guys in the back when I'm coming off the corner. I mean, it's not loose, it's not tight off the, I mean, it's running really well. It's a smooth. I was saying that earlier today. That's what NASCAR on the spotter, that's what you hear the most. Just that term is used the most Nice and smooth here, buddy. Nice and smooth. What they just told me.
Fuckers.
All right, I'm in here. Ooh, this is going to be bitch of a turn there. All right, we need to remember to not break that late next time. We deserve to lose our spots on that. Brakes. Yeah, I'm staying up high because the car is starting to fall off now in the long run. But we're still fast off. Look at that. How we got. Okay, let the car roll a little bit more. Try not to use my stuff up too early. I'm doing bad though. We're in 30th. Better than 43rd. Oh no, wait, we started like 22nd. We got blown by it. All those assholes.
Keep a good pace. You're doing great.
Alright, yeah, we're doing good. Keeping that momentum up.
Closing up top. Car approaching your rear.
Let him approach from the rear. I don't give a shit. Bring it. Get competitive in these races.
Car approaching high.
If Mr. Quapple doesn't get out of my fucking way, I'm gonna give him a shot. Like this fucking 7 car is gonna get.
Looking high.
Being a jackass earlier.
Watch your rear.
We got it. I'm watching that rear. We're good.
Car up top, just looking.
Ooh,
come on, man. Eyes on the prize. Let's do this now.
I get such a great run off the. You deserve it, you fucker.
Car inside, just looking.
Lock on the top again. Running right over. In the gas. Boy, this 7 car in front of me is just driving like shit. I'm gonna bump him out of the way if he fucking idiot. God, the car's really fucking tied off now. Oh, learn how to fucking drive. Jesus, Smith. Is that Reagan Smith? I think it is. I don't know what he's. I think he's dealing with a bad race car or something. Not sure what that's all about. Well, yeah, we're trying to work on that. The tires start to fall off already. Fuck you, 7. I'm taking a spot rightfully from back from you.
Clear right
up the track, too. He's not done with me yet. There we go now. Let's get back on our rhythm. Let's not get too cocky here. Another thing you do not want to do is hit that curb on the inside. That will jump the car in the air a little bit, and you'll get a, like that. Like I just said, don't do it, and here I am doing it. You get wheel hop. When you get wheel hop, you don't have any control of the car when it jumps off of it. Brakes.
All
right, Trevor Brain. You're next on the list. Oh, shit. Car was loose as fuck coming off of that turn. Can you imagine the real drivers having to do this for 400 laps here? It's unbelievable. And also, one thing I was thinking about doing later on in life. It's funny, every time you hear me clenching up is when I'm in the brakes here, because I'm like, holy shit. Is that maybe later down the road I'd like to do live streams of these races, but do like the real length races? I think you guys might enjoy that. Let me know below in the comments if you'd like that. And if you like this series, hit that like button, because it lets me know that you guys enjoy the series and I can continue it. Ooh, and on the middle. That middle groove seems to be working a little bit better for us in the long run. Short run, we do have the bottom of 100%. Hard enough brakes. Not too much longer to go. Lap 18 of 50. And also, I know I'm doing a little bit longer race than normal, but you guys wanted it. So I made that happen. Oh, loose. Fuck. We're going to lose a few spots on that one. Okay, so those right sides are. This is the green, though. Car is really loose on exit now. Track bar adjustments gonna be needed to make. Go around up on the track bar. Maybe take a quarter out of the left rear. So let's do one thing at a time. Our first pit stop. That's fine. Let him try on the inside. Just dealing with a loose car right now.
30 to go. 3-0. Check your inside.
30 to go. We got this.
Looking inside.
And if we have to race our ass off for 29th.
Let's go. The car behind us is gaining on us.
Fuck the car behind us. I don't care if he's gaining. I'm just wheeling the shit out of the car trying to make it alive.
He's charging.
So I wish the car would roll a little bit better in the center of the corner, because then I wouldn't have to go so far off it. That's what we call wrecking loose. The car is wrecking loose in this dickhead. Fucking hit me. 12. Haraka, you're mine next time, bitch. Thank you. Spotter said I'm having a nice save. At least he noticed it. Oh, shit. Wheel hop. Sorry, Menard. Keep working on it here. I mean, I know we don't have a car to fucking win, but Jesus. We certainly have a car better than 33rd place. This is intense, man. I knew it was going to be. Shit. Loose. Just keep that 10 car away. If Danica passes me, I should just give up, and I should give up in this game. Come on, let's go. Fucking so loose off. I don't know how we can tighten that up. Maybe drop a little bit in the right sides. But it's on exit. That's usually a track bar. Tightening the car off. I mean, the car is fine. It's so weird. It's right now it's. It's pretty snug on entrance. It's tight in the center, and then it's really loose off. But we just gotta drive with what we have.
We're on the bottom, three back. Car approaching low.
He's not approaching low. They're back there racing each other side by side. I like the side by side. Yeah, I'm gaining a tenth on Menard there, so that's a good thing. What I need to do is drive a little higher line in the turns, because if I do, I'll be when I come off that turn, I'll have a lot better control of the car up next to the wall instead of losing it like I was. Okay, we're good here.
Watch your inside.
Yeah, we're good. Whoop. Try to concentrate here a little bit.
Far inside, trying to get to your corner.
I'm trying. All right, yeah, that middle line seems to be doing a lot better for us than the bottom.
You just gotta be smooth and calm. 10-4. Clear left.
Try not to hit the fucking wall, Jeff. The bottom. Car just wants to hang there on the bottom. We really gotta catch this. Driving the shit out of this car too. It's not helping. Really loose there, but I'm driving the shit out of it.
Okay, 20 to go.
20 to go. We're gonna have to make our decision. 10 to go. We're gonna be a little more aggressive driving, but I'm really trying not to wreck the thing. I was hoping we were gonna get a caution. We could make adjustments to the car and/or change these tires off. We would have a better car in 32nd right now. But these guys seem to be doing way better than us. For those of you guys who have been posting in the comments, a lot of helpful things I've noticed, like, ooh, yes, got a nice run there on those two. Is, like, he helped me with, like, setup and tell me some, you know, your opinions on certain things. I appreciate that. Those comments are always welcome. My Quapple, I think I have you this time. Ooh, hard in the brakes. Sliding like a bitch. Hold on to her. Just flea light there. We're good. Driving the wheels off that thing there, buddy. You can see that smoke coming out the back of my car because I'm locking the fucking brakes up almost because I'm driving so hard. But we have to at this point. I mean, these guys have shown me that they can run a lot faster than me if I'm conserving, which I was in the beginning of the race. But when you see me getting really loose coming off the turns, we're getting a lot more aggressive with our driving style here. We're trying to make up a lot of ground.
Let's go to work now, buddy. Come on.
We're doing it. Alrighty.
Car approaching low.
Back in the brakes. Stay on the bottom. I mean, I am wheeling the shit out of this G27. I know you guys can't see it, but I really am. Like at the beginning, it's not bad, but coming off of the turn, you got to really wrestle it off because it's so loose. There we go.
Far outside.
Got main this one.
Far outside, yeah. Looking really good.
Loose as fuck.
Far
we're
outside,
good.
At your door.
Slamming on him there. He'll get me here. I brake pretty late. I made a mistake. But I'll get him on the exit. Just like that.
We're down low.
Too much further to go. We need 10 laps before you know
back.
It.
Coming low.
Sit on the bottom here. Attack that inside line
right
from him. Okay, I do not want Smith to beat me. That's for damn sure. He's starting to get a little loose coming off too. These guys are. We're so late in the run. R is tight in the center now. Okay. That's new. That or I just missed my braking zone, which is possible. Let me touch the wall there for the first time. Fuck him. I know he's on the inside. We got him every time on the off.
Car closing on the inside.
Oh, I know.
Car inside, trying to get to your corner.
Ooh,
shoot
shit.
Back, coming low. He's coming on the inside.
We gotta get Smith. Come on. 10 to go. We need to get aggressive with this. If we're going
to
make any ground up.
We gotta go to work now. We gotta go to work.
Yeah, we do. He just said we gotta go to work. Shit. Hang on to her. Hang on to her now. Oh, we just lost it. Caution's out. Well, we wanted that caution. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Yeah, I know what happened. I saw it. Motherfucker.
The safety crews are clear of the track.
Safety crews are clear of the track. All right, let's pit. Mother shit. Shit, shit. Everybody's gonna pit though. Come on, everybody's gotta pit. I cannot be the only one pitting. Got a lot of cars pitting back here. We gotta get them 4 fresh tires. We gotta do something with this car. I'm not really sure what I want to do with it. Maybe he'll make a tape adjustment or something. Get more power out of it. Probably up the tape. No, it doesn't matter. This is Martinsville.
Let's get plenty of fuel in there. We want to get some fresh tires on.
Yes, we
ready when you are, pal.
Track bar, let's just fuck it. Let's try to get more turn. No, let's tighten it up. Let's drop it back to 7. I don't know about that. Oh, I don't know about that. We could try dropping the right side tires. Let's do that. Right, left, right rear. Down a pound. Hopefully they'll tighten the car up off.
Okay, boys,
I don't know.
Smart. Here we go.
We're about to find out. Oh, almost got hit. All right, boys. This is the last this is the stop of the day. This is what it all determines everything. Oh, seems legit. Driving through Palmenard. Alrighty. Let's just go from 3rd to 4th on this restart.
Okay, go get him, man. We're still one of the fastest cars out there. Keep hitting your mark.
We'll do everything we can. We're in 28th. We did a really good stop.
Okay, coming to the green. Be on your toes, buddy.
We're ready.
Come on, buddy. We've got to work for that money.
Come on, baby. Not a great restart, but not bad. We've done a lot worse, that's for sure. Shit. Oh, they are getting crazy up here.
Just keep a good pace. You're doing good.
Hang on to her now, Jeff.
Go low.
It. I'll drive him deep into
side.
Here.
Looking low. Seven to go. Car closing on the inside.
Bang on fucking Rudiman running out of the way. There we go. Pick up those spots. Get aggressive now. Really need to keep an eye on the car, though. We don't want to tear her up too bad. Oh, a little bit of contact there with Balmenard. They're getting a little racy up here in the front. That's fine. 5 to go. 5 to go here at the line. Let's go, boys. Hang on, dude. Pardon me. Oh, man, I'm getting beat up, too. Somebody's running into me repeatedly. Yeah, I don't know how they're hanging on to that three wide shit. Gotta get back on the bottom here. Got to. Ooh, hard on the brakes. Ooh, I knew I was going to do that. I knew I was going to do that. I was so late in braking on that one. Jesus, hang on to her. It gets really hard to judge your braking zones when you're in traffic because you're so used to your marks. So you got to remember about that. Let the car roll a little bit better here. Yeah, I knew I was going to come back for you, Smith. The fuck out of the way. You've been holding me up all day. He'll come back to me. He probably won't like that, but retaliation from him. We got a fast car coming off. We'll pick up some more spots. Come on, we got this. We got this to be smooth and smart here. What we need to do. Drive it hard off the corner like that. Fuck, mirrors, get out of the way. We're up top, we're gonna take it. That was my plan.
Two to go.
Two to go. Hang on to her. And this is Martinsville, baby. You will never see a single car usually hit Martinsville without damage on it, because it's just insane. Alright. This is it. Go time. Let's try to get that 25th spot. Oh shit! Right into Reagan. Holy shit. Sorry, buddy. I really want a better position. Fucking Harvick. We'll take a 23 home. Oh, 22. 21, maybe. Oh, shit. 22nd. That's a respectable 22nd, though, I'd have to say. I drove my ass off today for that. Holy shit. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed another race. Next time, I believe we go to Texas, is we're going to be. So, again, Kurt Busch won today. I am just really excited about that. That team deserves it. It's been a long time coming for that driver, exactly. But hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.